My name is Novika Rinda Putri from Accounting 2022.
Hello everyone, my name is Claudia Angelina from Accounting 2022.
Hi everyone, my name is Tatiana and I'm from Accounting 2022.
Hi, can you introduce yourself first?
Of course, hello, my name is Sharifah Nurman Mustafa. You can call me Ifa.
Now I'm going to interview one of my friends. What do you know about database? Hello Salsa.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself first?
Okay. Hello everyone. My name is Intan Salsabila. I'm from Accounting 20 and 22. And you can call me Salsa.
Today I want to ask my friend about database. Can you introduce yourself first?
Hi, I'm Jennifer Angel from Faculty of Agricultural Technology.
Okay, so I want to ask you a few questions. So the first question is, do you know anything about databases?
I think yeah, I know about database. Like we use gadget, right? Smartphone, and we know that smartphone, of course, have database.
I think Database Management System or DBSM is a software system that used to store, organize, and ensure that data safely. And with this system, user can create, update, and delete the data in database.
I'm not really quite sure, but I suppose that database is a system.
You're correct. But I want to add few more details about it. So databases is a systematic data that contains word numbers, pictures, videos, and files. You can also use software that called DBMS or Database Management System to save, take, and edit data.
Okay, based on my explanation, do you think that database is important?
I think database is important because can help you minimize data redundancy.
I think yes, because database can help us to secure our data.
Of course, it's so important.
Yes, so database is important. First, database can minimize our redundant data. Redundant is a multiple same data that makes us confused about the data. Second, database ensure high data integrity, where database also ensure accuracy, accessibility, and high quality on data.
Okay, then this is the last question. Do you know anything about blockchain?
I have no idea about it.
Okay, so I will explain a little about blockchain. It is a digital storage system, contains nodes that connect to cryptography. Blockchain used for every sectors. One of the example is for cryptocurrency transactions or crypto money like Bitcoin.
Yeah, it's interesting. Thank you for the explanation.
Okay, Sharifah, thank you for your time and see you.
See you. Bye.
Okay, thank you Salsa for your time and see you.
See you, Claudia, and you're welcome.
Okay, and thank you for joining my videos today. Bye-bye.